Hi guys, I'm Huw James and welcome back to my Videojug series, The Little Bang Theory. So it turns out that anything's flammable if you prepare it in the right way. And engineers utilize the properties of a whole range of materials to harness their power. All you need is the fire triangle. You need oxygen for it to burn in, you need an ignition, and you need some fuel as well. We've got some corn flour here, and it's just regular household material. Use it for thickening cakes and gravy, though obviously not at the same time. If we try and light this whole box on fire, then the box would burn, but the corn flour inside wouldn't. We have the ignition, and we have the fuel for it to burn, but not the oxygen for it to burn in. Luckily, the air that we breathe is around 21% oxygen. So all we need to do is run the corn flour through the air, wrap it in oxygen, and add an ignition to it. To spread it through the air, what I've done is added some into balloons. And as we ignite it, what'll happen is it'll get wrapped in oxygen and start to catch fire. Okay, so here we go, completing the fire triangle and probably making a mess. In 3, 2, 1. Nice, and that's actually quite a useful property for engineers. If you can harness that power and use it for a good purpose, then engineers can use it for all sorts of things. So if you like that video, then why not give it a thumbs up? And don't forget to subscribe to Videojug as well, and I'll see you next week for some more science fun.